1、2、3。
そうですね、特撮、もうやってますね。で、あの今好きというどのシリーズが好きというご質問ですけど、それはあの僕が見てて好きということでいいでしょうかね。
So yeah, I do play a lot of 特撮and Sentai stuff. And the question was which series I like, but so among the ones I watch, that's what you mean?
見たのものでしたら、あの本当に僕が子供の頃見てました、仮面ライダ
ー。
本郷たけしの仮面ライダ
ー。
意外にみんな知ってんだね、本郷たけし。
So everybody knows who he is?
Yes, I know.
これちょっとなんか嬉しいですね。僕自身はね。
I'm very happy to hear that you guys know.
まあその仮面ライダー僕自身は何もかかってないんだけどね。なんか嬉しいや。
Although I have nothing to do with that series, but I'm still very happy.
じゃあ次行きましょうか。
Next question.
じゃあ次やって
みましょう。Okay, Yes, have you ever worked with Wakamoto Norio-san? And if you did, how did it feel to work with such a legend?
Ah, ありますよ。
He does have worked with him.
Kare ga ima itta Wakamoto-san no densetsu tte no wa.まあ、僕自身はね、もうピンとは来てるんですけれど。
So, my legend, you just said, what do you mean?
ちょっとね、具体的に聞きたい。若本さんの噂はどういう形で太平洋を越えてるの？
So, well, I do have a hint of what it is, but I don't want to hear what you know about it. I want to know how his rumors goes across the seas.
Yeah.
Well, people watch anime. That's why.
We do know.
More in details, please.
The internet.
じゃあ、わかりました。4chan. このことはね、日本に帰って、僕は責任持って若本さんに伝えてきます。
Well, it's gonna be my responsibility to tell him.About this.
Wakamoto-san, 世界でも人気者ですよってね。
You're famous around the world.
Wow.
じゃあ次の質問行きましょうか。何かありますか？あ、じゃああなた。
I can wait.
なるだけね。
I was just wondering if you heard the English voice actor for Guy Shishio, and if you did, what pointers would you have for him as an actor? Yes, it's on. Yes.
Yes, he's awesome. He's awesome.
そのさっきオープニングセレモニーの後にちょっと会場をこうぐるっと一周した時に。
So, just earlier after the opening ceremony finished, I walked around the con.
今その名前が出ましたガオガイガーの DVD が売られてるのは見ました。
I did see there was a DVD about ガオガイガー。And there was an English version, but that's basically it.
で、そこに、まあ、イングリッシュって書いてあったので、誰かが、まあ、ガイを当ててるんだろうなとは思ったんですけれど、実際に聞いたことはないです。
So since it has English, like it said English on the package, so I didn't notice that somebody had been playing Guy, but I haven't listened to it yet.
なので、まあ、アドバイスをとおっしゃるというアドバイスをということなんですけれど、だから具体的に聞いてないのでどうこうとは言えないんですが、ただ害を演じる上で一番大切なのは勇気です。
Most important thing when acting as guy is courage.
勇気だ。
Yep.
なんか機会があれば伝えておいてください。
If you have ever have a chance to meet him, please tell him that I said that.
My question for him is, earlier you mentioned that he likes Japanese history and culture. What part of it does he like the most and that he's interested in?
So, this is, well, Japanese history is very popular, but in that case, well, I would like to know which period he というならば、僕自身がその歴史を好きになるきっかけになったのが日本の戦国時代なものですから。
I do like Japanese history overall generally, but the reason I was drawn to Japanese history was from the Sengoku eras.
まあその時代が好きですね。で、まあその好きな。ところがあるというのもあるということで、日本のお城に行くともさっき言いましたけれど、
So yeah, that's my favorite era. Earlier I just mentioned that I like to go visit castles.
そのお城が、まあ、日本全国に建てられたのも大体その戦国時代から、その次の江戸時代初期ぐらいにかけてなので、でもその時代が一番好物といえば好物です。
So because all the castles were built around the Sengoku era towards the beginning of Edo era, which follows the next. So I like castles and I like Sengoku era the most.
Arigato!
びっくりした。ごめんね。
I just want to know if you enjoyed playing Viral from Gurren Lagann, and if you were upset that you didn't get to say your own Giga Drill Break
early. なんか笑いが起こ
る。Like I heard most of that.
Guys, hey.
Delicious things that I was able to play.
それ以上ね、あまりこう贅沢言えばキリがないからね。
If I want more, like it will be endless for wanting more, so that's good enough.
ではちなみにギガドリルブレイク、これは作品中ではないんですが、
especially for
ギガドリルブレイク。
That character?
それはグレン・ラガンのイベントを日本でやったときに、
When I had an event of Gurren Lagann at Japan,
そのイベントだけ特別に一回ファンの前で、お客さんの前で披露しました。
So for that one event, for one time only, I was able to say in front of the fans that came to that event.
大喝采でした。
I had a big applause from everybody.
Oh yeah.
そして柿原は悔しがってました。
And the guy who played the actual character was very, yeah, down.
Yeah.